Right now, Democrats are working to pass a $3.5 trillion package that would provide long overdue help for working Americans. The bill would make permanent key benefits for working families, including the expanded child tax credit in the pandemic relief plan that now sends families up to $300 per child each month, but is set to expire in December. It's estimated to cut child poverty by half. It would also establish universal child care, for which low and middle income households would pay no more than 7% of their incomes, and provide a national program of paid leave worth up to $4,000 a month for workers who take time off because they are ill or caring for a relative. Next, on education, the bill would reduce educational inequality by establishing universal pre-K for all 3- and 4-year-olds, benefiting an estimated 5 million children, and providing tuition-free community college, essentially expanding free public education from 12 years, as it is now, to 16 years. It will also invest in historically black colleges and universities and increase the maximum amount of Pell Grants for students from lower-income families. On healthcare, the bill expands Medicare to include dental, vision, and hearing benefits, and lowers the eligibility age. It also expands Medicaid to cover people living in the 12 states that have not yet expanded Medicaid, and makes critical investments to improve healthcare for people of color. And in another step toward fairness, all of these are to be financed by higher taxes on the rich and big corporations. The bill would also increase the Internal Revenue Service's funding so the agency can properly audit wealthy tax cheats who fail to report about a fifth of their income annually, thereby costing the government $175 billion per year. But of course, lobbyists for big corporations and the rich are fighting all this tooth and nail. In addition, the bill tackles the climate crisis, which also especially burdens lower-income Americans. There are a range of solutions, subsidizing the use of solar, wind, nuclear, and other forms of clean energy, while financially penalizing the use of dirty energy like coal, helping families pay for electric cars and energy-efficient homes. For far too long, our government has ignored the needs of everyday Americans, catering instead to the demands of corporations and the super rich. No more. It's time to get this landmark bill passed and build a fairer America.